This is HSK 2, lesson number 4, grammar point number 2. We're going to study the shíhou, this expression in Chinese. When we are using the shíhou, what we try to express is when plus a time. For example, with 11 years old, I started playing soccer.
我11岁的时候开始踢足球。
Here you have examples on page number 28.
今天早上8点的时候我没在家。
Today early at 8 o'clock, I wasn't at home.
我18岁的时候一个人来到北京。
When I was 18 years old, alone, just one person arrived to Beijing. And the last one.
我11岁的时候开始踢足球。
When I was 11 years old, started to play football. We continue seeing more examples on this page.
我睡觉的时候我妈妈在做饭。
When I was sleeping, my mom was cooking. Or, while I was sleeping, my mom was cooking.
麦克到学校的时候下雨了。
When Mike arrived at school, it started to rain. Here we have le, to indicate a change of state. Started to rain.
王老师工作的时候, 她丈夫开车去医院了。
When teacher one was working, her husband drove to the hospital. We continue with some additional examples. When I was little, there were no cell phones.
我小的时候没有手机。
When I was 18 years old, I arrived alone in Beijing.
我18岁的时候,我一个人来到北京.
Here we have 我, the second pronoun, I, between brackets. Why? Because we don't need to repeat this pronoun, so we can omit this pronoun. When you do sports, you have to drink a lot of water.
运动的时候要多喝水。When
I arrived at school, it started to rain.
我到学校的时候下雨了。Again,
we have le, indicating a change of state. It wasn't raining, but as I arrived to school, it started to rain. With these examples, we finish studying the shíhou, this expression in Chinese to indicate a moment in time.